What's going on, everybody? My name's Chris, and welcome back to another episode.
The beasts are hunting nearby. What beast am I hunting?
What am I hunting? I don't know. Oh, my mic isn't out of the spot. Everything's fine. Don't worry about it, you guys. Cool. Log the other two. I don't want to do that yet. No, thank you. No. Power of the Earth. What does that mean? Oh, that's a thing I could get. Let's go for that, just because that sounds fun. Where's that? Where am I freaking target at? Right there. Right in those good old runes. I want to eventually kill one of those giant monsters that are wandering around that, like, kill me in the first episode. Oh, nice. Cool. Fine. I want to get him down, and I want to grab intel from him. Alright. There we go. I remember that without even having to look at the controls that time. Gain intel. Alright. So. Can we learn? No, we can't learn. We gotta learn it through these guys, I see. Okay, well, let's start from the bottom left here. Dush the Dreamer. That's a nice name. Why are Uruks so unkind to each other when there's men to be unkind to? For a second, he sounded nice and sweet. Okay. And deaded. There we go. That's the first bit of intel. Ooh, I got a combo there. And it's gone. It's fine. Wait, do I have this yet? Oh, I think I do. Are they all dead? Oh, I don't want them all dead. Whoa, I activated that geyser. That's cool. Alrighty. Let's head towards... thing. Any more orcs down here? No. Jump down. Is it E? I forget. There we go.
You all worry about that damn little creature too much. You ought to be more worried about me.
Little creature. I think they're up there actually. There's a strength thing right there. What does that mean? Share. A few broken tools I've earned these slaves torture. Slay the orcs guarding them and set them free. Okay, I can do that. That takes like 2 seconds, right? Is that like I gotta load a mission thing? Yeah, there's an herb nearby as well, apparently. Oh, yeah, see, it's like a whole new mission. Let's try one of these, because we haven't tried one of these yet. Yeah, okay, I already read that. So, I just want to see what these are like. I don't know if I'll do them. How much I'll get into these, because I'm assuming... Ledge kill Uruks? What? Let's just have to hang a little kill... Oh! Left tap shift and left click.
Captain's gone off again. What do you think we can get away?
Can I climb up? Is there anyone up here? Alright. Let's climb down real quick.
The ground broke loose and now someone's gotta go get it.
So hold on, how like easy is this to do? This one right there.
Maybe it'll stomp on a few dudes.
I need to hang. And. While hanging below. It's not working. Do I gotta do it from up here?
Got no bloody sympathy.
It's tough kill. There we go. That's one. Oh, there's one right there too! Nice. Still doing it. There we go. There we go! Oh, did you see his arm move? It's like a little fishy. There was a bunch of guys over there. See if we could gain some intel from someone here.
I was told I was getting a reward for finishing.
There we go.
Well, I was promised a promotion for ratting
out them. Was I seen? Is that what that noise was?
There's hardly any grog left, so forget about getting that. And since the captain only hands out promotions when he's drunk, I can't do that too.
Can I grab? Yes, I can. Nice. Okay, so I only need to, like, grab him. Oh, that's such a cool voice thing. Hey, let's grab this guy. Nurok the Slippery. Yearning to show Black Captain his power and service. Wow. The Black Captain. The Black Captain. And dead. Can we stealthily grab some more of these noob scrubs? Let's see. I don't know if we'll be able to get to that guy.
Just because we haven't seen him,
nope.
Don't mean he's not close by.
No way that's gonna happen. Unless have to do that. Oh. Oops, that was way too close. Uh-oh.
Rats. Must have been rats. Definitely. I was looking for...
So I seen. So there's one more there, I think. So I could. It's like.
Wait. Enough lollygagging.
Wait, who's all coming over here? Wow. All right, he's. Oh, is there one coming? I hear. Oh snap. Uh-oh. Oh, there! Wow! I don't even need to, like, sneak up on him to grab him. What about your minds? I like how they have, like, green and red eyes for some reason. Zog blood hands. He looks spoopy. Afraid of being assaulted by more powerful Urok. Huh. Alright. I like how some of these guys have, like, a weird comb-over, but they also have staples in their head. Ability point gains. Alright. Wait, what? Bonus objection, Ledge Kill Orox. I've done that. What the heck? Oh, an ability. Oh, wow. How did I get an ability point? Oh, just experience. I see. Hold left shift. That causes nearby enemies to flee. Oh, stealth kill. Okay, sure. Let's get that. Why not? It would be cool to get all these abilities at the end of the game, but we'll see what happens. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, God. Come on, assholes! Oh, no. Was that not... I don't know what... I thought I was stealth killing these guys. Or, I didn't bludge kill them, did I not? Oh, that's all about, man. I'm effing! Oh, that was so cool! Half this series is me being amazed. Oh, there's a Bowman over there. I'll be careful. There we go. Alright, see if we can save one of these guys here. Ooh, drop one, drop something. Oopsies. Ah, oh, come on, he attacked like through that! That was bull. Oop. Definitely pressed the wrong button there, but it seems to all work out somehow. Oopsies. No, no. Alright, let's grab some more intel. That one's a bit lame sounding. I see you. There we go. Look how much we're even going. Asgarn the Singer? Stinger. Desperate to get out of this hellhole. Huh. Interesting. Alright. Bam. I have like weird blue blood. Am I? Am I really? Thank you. Uh-oh. Whoa! It's equipped. Wait, what? Is this a different sword? Or failed. Shatter, sword, ignite. That's... What? I'm very confused. Back. Is this a different sword legends? I'm very confused as to what this means. Bow legends. So wait, are these different? These are different swords then? Get it.
Oh, get it.
Okay. Well. Wait, but there's also something. I saw something to the left there. I don't get how this works, man. Urfa, but I'm pretty sure that is the sword we got before, right? For that one mission we did not too long ago? Like, an episode or two ago? Is he alive still? Okay, good, he's still alive. Let's get an intel from this guy too, then. Suffer you now. Intel on this lad. Kruk the Kinslayer. Obsessed with showing his cunning by finding Talion. Hey, that's me! Hey, that's me! So I guess all these guys know about me, then. It's gonna keep killing me forever. Is that it? We good? Alright. There's more guys over there.
I ain't complaining or nothing, but men folk from east of Gondor taste better.
Wait, Let's go for this guy first. Whoa, look. Is he up here? Oh, he's up here. I see. Hello! How do I free you? Cut free. Wait. Where's that guy at? Yeah, I know. No.
I don't want him!
Whoa, what is this thing? I like it, whatever it is. Bye!
We're in good hands with our boss. I've seen him
take blow
after blow and still have fight.
Is that just... Does the game not know they're all dead? There might be some more over here still.
Kill the ranger and make him stay dead, and there'll be a reward.
Oh, they're over there, I see. There's no more in this area. So I don't think I'm gonna get whatever reward I was supposed to get before. Shift? No, I'm not close enough. Maybe from there.
But I ate more, having to put aside my grog in order to hunt them down again.
Nice.
What was that?
Huh?
The top,
pressing the button. Oh, well, yeah, it wasn't close enough. Wait, I'm gonna do this, because there's no one else here. Yeah.
Whoa, what does that mean?
That's cool. Nazcoogy the driver. Comparing another Uruk's power to that of a runt ghoul. Okay, that's an interesting... Oh, the blackface and all that, racist, is, because of my weird ghosty powers. It's like hurting them and stuff. Is that another rock? Oh, there's two over here.
I saw you break that tool. Pretty funny. More funny when I break your arm.
I'm pressing. Okay, it doesn't work. All right.
Hello!
What? No! Uh-oh, it's not gonna work.
Yes! We did it in time! That's awesome.
That was very surprising as well. Okay, there's only a couple more here.
Rug Dunk the Grinder!
Unknown War Chief. Master... Wait, what? Oh, I see. His motive is anxious about enemies finding about his weakness. Alright. And, Oh, that actually looks kinda cool. It looks special, you know? Alright. Look how easy it is for you to just grab these guys. Oh, another elven language? Probably not, I don't know. Wait, do we... Okay, scum the sneak. Oh, so yeah, we only have three more. Kuga the Hungry. Wow, he looks kind of funny. He looks scared. Looking forward to the next brawl. And dead. That guy looks like one of the leaders of the Uruk-hai. From the two towers, like the leader of them all, you know? The leader.
Thank you.
That'd be $5. Oh, there's more. There's Korgors here. No, I'm trying to go for it. I can't, though.
I see you.
Yeah. Oh, I think you got me. Yeah, wow, that's a lot of health. Oh, sorry, I was already missing a bunch. Alright, so yeah, these guys left. Takra the Wanderer, if you're gonna hit something, hit it hard. That's not a motive, that's a inspirational quote. Yay. Wow. There's a lot of dudes over here. One second, what if we whatever we went like this? What? Ooh, that guy has, like, actual intel. And we good? I think we're good. Yes. Alright, that's the last one, I think, right? Yeah. Horza Potlicker. There's the Cone Warp again. Salivating at the thought of torturing a hopeless victim. Get out of here, screwball! Oh. Oh, hello. You have more intel than I want. Uh-oh. Come on, go ahead. Yes. Yes, go on. Oh, my God. So Clegane. Oh wow. Huh. So we don't know who's connected to this guy. Maybe no one's alive that's connected to him. Weird. So could I? Oh, we can learn who they are still though. Vision War Chief, getting scared of the Gravewalker. That is one interesting motive. Also, I bumped my table. Hopefully, you guys didn't hear that. Oh, that's right, because he was a worm, though. Oh, you're green. You're very green, man. Alright, so now that we've gained intel from everyone, I could stop doing that crap and pissing you guys off. Alright, let's go save this last man. Or, I guess, continue killing these guys. But they're all dead. One more till we get... F. Oh, what? Stupid. Spacebar. Actually, I don't think I hit spacebar there. It's fine. Oh! Feels good, man. There should be a better way. Like, there's no... Oh, wait, is it shift? Hold on a second here. Oh, there we go! It's shift! Get out of here. Oh my god. Oh, that was so cool. Okay, is there anyone left to kill? I highly doubt it. Let's just freaking save this last man. Oh. Oh, what's my intel here? Would you look at that? You gotta stand on the table to collect the intel. Also, I was hitting space instead of looking. I just looked down. So. I already know. Wait, it says space intel. Okay, so we can still learn who they are. We just can't. Oh, yeah. Huh. Ripping the coward. Oh, there's no point in learning intel on that guy. Why does he have a red thing over him? Oh, it's because he killed me before. Vulnerable to stealth finishers, vulnerable to ranged attacks, vulnerable to mounted beasts. Instantly by. Oh, mounted beast finisher. That's cool. Fear of Grogs. Side of Grog. What's a Grog? Oh, that's the big guys, I think. They killed me in episode 2. Alright, let's go save this last guy. Not get all the bonus stuff, but oh well. Yay!
Oh, that pain.
We're stupid, broken, trouble. Completing outcast rescue missions make outcasts more likely to help you by providing intel on captains or fighting back against their captains. Oh, that's cool.
Stupid, broken, trouble.
So, the Urox building Sauron's war machine on the backs of conquered and enslaved humans. I know that word. I'm just blanking on what it is. Slave trade exists throughout Mordor with newly captured slaves sent to Thoroban and then shipped out to via giant beasts. Throughout Mordor, slaves are working in foundries and mills, growing food for Uruks and suffering on poles as object lessons in obedience. A slave's life consists of toil and beatings. This is a new Mordor, and human slaves are making it a reality. But the Gravewalker has brought a smuggler of hope back to the... Oh! So the Gravewalker... Oh, is it me? Am I the Gravewalker?
Cruelty before these orcs came.
I'm probably the Gravewalker, aren't I? New objective, kill the 4 war chiefs. Yeah, that's already objective. It's fine. Hopeless. Humiliate Orthog Ghoul Lover by killing his supporters before they could summon reinforcements. Oh, that's cool. Hence, defeat the war chief's bodyguard before... Oh, he's a war chief. Right? Is that what that is? Tokog the Guardian. I'm pretty sure that's the guy... There's more intel there. Actually, let's go there first then. Where are the intel? This way. Oh, yeah, I forged this tower already. Right? I'm not entirely sure. It's lit up blue. What's that white and blue? There was like a white arrow there for a second. Did I forge this guy? Yeah, there's nothing here. If it wasn't forged, it wouldn't be this color, right? Yes, pull up, please. Yeah, okay, we're good. Oh, that's a guy? Oh yeah, he's just running away. Oh, he's a shield man.
We should kill a few soft skins and catacombs.
in honor of
the Dark Lord's return. You reckon he'll be
Yeah! There we go. What? Oh, I can't kill him in time. Uh-oh. Shit. Oh, that's a chief, man. Uh-oh. Oh, this is gonna end as well. That guy's raising the alarm. That's what that means. That's right. I wanted the intel! That's all I wanted. Is he running away? No, he's not. Okay. Really? Jesus, man. Well, I guess I haven't really been looking for herbs, have I? But, okay. Did I kill that guy behind me? I couldn't really tell. He was off screen. Yeah. Who do you want to learn about? Oh, no. I don't actually know who I care about. I should be learning the intel of these stronger guys, shouldn't I? We already have his space intent. Oh, yes. Let's go with the most powerful guy, right? 14, Jesus, man. Maybe we should, maybe we should try to kill the strongest one. Brog the messenger. I rather than soldier. Fear of burning becomes terrified when he burns. Damned by common finishers. Can be injured by, okay. Like when I scrolled out a bit there. No, he stopped. And added. Alright. Let's get the hell down here. Is there any herbs nearby? There's some right here. There we go. What do you reckon? Yay! There should be one. Oh, was it? Oh, there's another one right here. Yeah, there we go. Aha! Alright, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed. Whoa, that guy was green over there. If you guys enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. On the next one, we'll try to start a mission, start before one, and then we'll also take another one. Where? Who sees me? You see me. There you go. And dead. Bye-bye!